right here. You should have your buffet full of snacks, water, tabloid magazines, SAT vocab preparation, Sudoku, and the recently discovered Ken Ken.
Thank you.